This is the admit rates page on the undergraduate admissions website at the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign. What it shows are the first year admit rates for 2023. We put this on our website to be very transparent about what the admit rate is for our campus and for individual colleges. We also call out computer science since it is a unique program on our campus, which we'll talk about in just a second. But what you're seeing here is not meant to discourage you from applying into certain areas or applying at all. It's just to give you an accurate picture of what happened in 2023. We admitted about 44%, it's 43.7% to be exact, of all students that applied to the university. Now we have a first choice and a second choice major. So this pulls out the first choice admit rate, meaning that only 34.7%, roughly 35% of students were admitted into their first choice program. So this means that it's very important to put a second choice major on your application. We have a lot of different options at the University of Illinois, so you should explore those majors and see which one, which one would be a great second choice for you. And also consider undeclared. It's a program where you come in and you're allowed to explore all of our majors before making a choice as to what you want to pursue. But below here, you'll see by college, the admit rates. So again, if you see a college that you want to apply to on here and it has a lower admit rate, do not get discouraged. This is only designed to give you an accurate picture of what happened in 2023. So that you have an expectation there that is realistic. And that's why we show computer science. It's a very highly ranked program. Many students around the globe seek out our computer science program. So we want to be sure that you understand if you are pursuing computer science, only 7.5% of people get into that program. So again, good to put a second choice on there if your first choice doesn't work out. I hope this helps give you some context around the admit rates. We really aim to be transparent about what happens here at the University of Illinois so that you can have some realistic expectation when you're going into the application process. Thanks very much. ILL.